All right.
Come on, everybody. Welcome back to the channel. David Witten here. We're back to the basement at work. I was thinking about this too. This is kind of the scene where I've had some of my greatest routines or achievements. I did the 500 Navy SEALs here, and I also managed to do the 120 tank out Navy SEALs in 20 minutes here. Had some good ones back at the house too, but definitely have two big memorable ones in my small catalog of routines on this channel. So anyway, I just thought I'd point that out really quick. So today, it's the end of my day here, and we're gonna do 20 minutes of a challenge issued by another good channel, Goblin Burpees. The routine, 20 minutes, of course. You're gonna do a 2-pump burpee, a Navy SEAL, and then a 5-pump. And after each burpee, you're just gonna do leg raise on each side, and do as many, so those three burpees together is one rep. See how many reps we can get in 20 minutes. And that's pretty much gonna be it. So yeah, let's get to it. Seen a few people do it so far, and some good numbers. I mean, I like to be around the 30 rep mark, but I'll be kind of striving for that. And if I can get over that, that'd be cool. And if I get under that, it's also cool too, as long as I work hard. Let's check the time. Oh, about a minute and a half of rambling. Pretty good move today. All right. Hope your day is going well. Pretty good day here. It was busy, but got some stuff done. All right, here we go. For 20 minutes, 2-pump, a Navy SEAL, 5-pump, knee raise on each side after each one. It's one rep. 20 minutes. Let's get down to it. Working on rep 4 here now. Doing the 5-pump. Four done. 5-pump for 5. Five. All right, we're in rep six. Doing a fun one. Six done. We're on seven. In rep 7, doing the 5 pump now. All right, that's 8 done. And rep 9 now, then 5 pump. All right, that's 11. We're in rep 12 now. Huh? In the 5 pump. That's 12 done. We're on 13. We're in at 14 now. Doing the name seal. Fourteen. 15 now, doing 5 pump for 15. Range 16, now doing an ape seal. All right, one rep 17. Now, the 5 pump. Going on 19. I do the 5 pump now for 19. Two here now. Doing the 5 pump. We're at 23. going on 24. It's 24 now. Going on 25. We're in rep 26. We're in 27. We're in 28. In 28 still. We're in 29. We're in 30. That's 30. Minutes left to go. 31. I'm going to stop it for 6 seconds. So I only got 34th one done. So 33. I am going to do two more though. Tell you what, 5 pumps, and I'll pass for a while.
You can see, we stopped it just before.
So I had 33, which I'm pleased with that. Not a bad routine. Appreciate you watching. It's good challenge. Thanks a lot to Goblin Burpees. I'll tag him, of course, so you can check out his channel. But a good workout, you know, in 20 minutes of work, get a good sweat going. Guaranteed you're better, or I'm better now than I was 20 minutes ago. Stronger, cardio strength's a bit better. So if you're sitting there watching this, I'm grateful that you have, but you know, hopefully this motivates you to get up and try something. Maybe it's this routine, maybe it's just 10 burpees, maybe it's 50, maybe it's 100, but whatever your little bit is, go after it and get it today. Keep training hard, and I'm going to do the same. So appreciate all love and support. Please continue to do so, and have a great day wherever you are in the world. Salute.